go for Shayna Sylvia. Here we go. Checkers. But here she is. The first lady to ever win a wingless main event becomes the first lady to ever win two wingless main events here at the Speedway. Petaluma Speedway, the motors are quiet. What do you think about Shayna Sylvia's efforts? We are down here trackside, the second main event win. She got her first last year. I don't think she was quite as blonde then, but Shayna does hair. And she did the sprint cars, doesn't she?
Oh yeah.
big hooked up racetrack tonight. You should have seen yourself. You see it on the video. Just vapor trails coming off all your tires. What I saw from you tonight was patience. Matt Holland did a great job, led him on the first 12 to 14 laps there. Again, Cody Finley, he's probably not going to give you any Christmas cards because if it wasn't for you, he'd have two wins here, right? He's been his second both times. But, tell us about tonight, Shayna.
The car was fast all night. The track was fast all night. He gave me a great car, this guy right here.
That's your dad, David?
Yeah, that's my old man. I love him. We just got this thing rolling and I... Oh.
Sugar.
Oh, darn. Great track. I'm really impressed. We should have it rain 2 days before every week, don't you think?
Let's check with headquarters on that one.
Give a shout out though, because today was my brother and future sister-in-law's bridal shower, and I had to leave early to come race, so now it was totally worth it. Oh, and happy birthday, Aunt Kathy.
And you're sporting a brand new pitstopusa.com. I mean, Ed Coconar, I think he had to go to a concert tonight, but he was here earlier. He's gonna be real happy.
Yeah, I mean, I gotta give it to them because they really help us out, right? I don't have a voice. All my sponsors, everybody, everyone over there, you especially, and all you guys too. I hope you have fun.
Normally at this point, I shake the driver's hand, but I think I'm going to steal a little rock here. Congratulations, you're a winner in the Pit Stop USA Strict Sprint main event tonight, Shayna Sylvia. Touched upon it, if it wasn't for that gosh darn Shayna Sylvia, you'd have two wins here, Cody Finley. But great side-by-side racing. I didn't see you actually turn a bad wheel. Bonsai moved down the back straightaway, diamond off three and four. What do you got to think?
I got to get up to my parents. They